Hi, I'm Agent Villegas from Best Buy. I'm working from home right now, and I have a tip to make working from home easier for you. Here's how to make a PDF. The first way is to be able to print to PDF. So I'm gonna go up to File, and then click Print. I'm gonna choose the Microsoft Print to PDF option, and then click on OK. That'll bring up a window, and I'm gonna type the name of the PDF file. Click on Save. It's going to make the PDF now for me. And here we can see my PDF has been created. The next option is to export to a PDF in a Microsoft Office program. Here I am in Word, and we're going to go up to File, and then click on Export. I'm going to choose the Create PDF XPS button. And then here I'm going to choose where I want to save it, and then I'm going to type in the name of the PDF. Once I've got that typed in, I'll go ahead and click on Publish. And here we can see my PDF. The last way I'm going to show you is the Save As function in a Microsoft Office program. So here I am again in Word. I'm going to click on File, and then Save As. I'm going to choose the location. And then this dropdown, I'm going to click and choose PDF. I'm going to type in my file name that I want, and then click on the Save button. There's my PDF file. There's more information under this video. Bye!